Sandra stuffed the envelope into the kitchen cabinet.
Here's the envelope.
I know the computer just spits out the acceptance letters. But I think it was a personal message from someone who knew her as well as I did. Mr. Dean of Admissions knew how Jules nailed that audition. He never met her, but he knew how strong she was, and dedicated, and how wicky she could be. He knew it because it was the only way a dancer can be. Sandra and Wynn wanted me to answer for her. Dear Mr. Dean of Admissions, Jules Michaels won't be attending Juilliard because she died. Dying was the only way Jules would have ever stopped dancing. Part of the reason we miss people is we have regrets. Well, I don't have any regrets about Jules. I know that she had none. She lived her life to the max, all the way to the end. I miss her, but I learned so much from our friendship, from her courage and her passion. And I believe that she's still with me. She's helping me hold on to my dreams, reminding me to never stop believing, and then everything is possible.
Our delight, till by turning, turning, we come round.